I'm back in town, Noblesville.
You mean you're doing the news again?
I mean, yeah.
Okay. They didn't write anything else here. It says I'm supposed to look annoyed.
Let's just do the news. Don't forget about the Cinderella event happening this Saturday. The charity collects new and barely used prom dresses and sells them for only $20. Make sure you come to Monon Trails Elementary School between 1 and 3.
Attention all Miller actors and techies. The NHS Thespian Troop 8118 is having their very first call-out meeting this Friday during AL. The International Thespian Society is the Educational Theater Association's student honorary organization. This call-out meeting is open to all interested students who have participated in at least one play or musical here at NHS. If you would like to a pass, please request a pass for Friday at 1:35 with Ms. Neaton in room 1215.
Time is running out to purchase your 2014-2015 yearbook. Stop by room 1209 for an order form or order online at jostens.com. If you have any questions, see Ms. Dean in room 1209.
Listen up, upcoming sophomores and juniors of NHS. There's a summer opportunity for the Ivy Tech Community College, Central Indiana. K-12 initiatives in the Criminal Justice Program are partnering to offer a two-week summer camp experience for students wanting to explore career pathways in the public safety and criminal justice. They'll be giving an exclusive tour of the Indy Police Academy on June 15th through the 26th from 9:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Interested students may pick up the registration packet in the guidance office. Done. Sports.
The Ian is back.
The Ian.
Yes, the Ian. Yeah, you know, the Ian, just like the Ian.
I don't get it.
I don't know. You're just not getting this enough with you. Sports.
Let's do it.
Congratulations to Coach Keck on being named Hoosier Crossroads Conference Girls Basketball Coach of the Year. Great job, Noblesville. Loves you.
Your NHS Boys Volleyball Varsity defeated Lafayette Jeff 25-13, 22-25, 25-13, and 25-16. JV also defeated Lafayette Jeff 25-12 and 25-9. Good job, boys, and keep up the good work.
Come out and support your Miller Lax team tomorrow at Grand Park in Westfield against Garen Catholic. JV starts at 6 and varsity starts at 7:30. It's our first official game of the season, so good luck, boys. Now it is time for a poem.
You write poetry?
Indeed, my dear Justin. I don't write poetry.
Nope.
No.
Why not?
Never got into it.
Your English teachers would be upset.
I'm sorry, Miss Logsdon.